Hi, I'm American Man, and welcome back to Let's Play Spider-Man 2. We're stopping Doc Ock's little Doc Ockeries on the subway here. And the game is close to its end point, I think. Got a lot of guys to deal with right now, so I'm moving quick. Gun. There we go. That's what I was waiting for.
Here I come.
Well, there's a lot of these guys. Well, that's why the objective of the woman is simply survive the ambush. Oh, they got shockwaves? Not much to say at the moment. There, that's all of them. Good. Good. Right, there are more guys here. I forgot.
Let's do it!
There we are. Get an adrenaline booster. Spider.
Not so fast, Doc. I need to see your ticket.
Ha! Curses!
Not so fast, Doc. I need to see your ticket.
Frig! Okay, gotta time this a lot better there.
Not so fast, Doc. I need to see your ticket.
There we go. We're on the train now.
Turn turn back now, wall crawler, or things won't go well for your lady friend.
Let Mary Jane go. It's me you want.
Okay, so shoot the barrels he throws, and shoot, and web, then web to the car.
You've bitten off more than you.
Got him stuck. Cool. Okay, I'll try again properly.
You've bitten off more than you can chew.
I think we may have broken the pipe. Give up, Doc Ock.
That's right, Spidey. Come into my web.
All right, Doc. I know you're around here somewhere.
That was a lame joke.
Maybe handling this a little sneaky-like will save some wear and tear on the Spidey threads.
Maybe.
Come on, Spider-Bot.
Ooh. Things out. think we're really close to the end of the game now.
You and me, pajama boy.
And you get one too. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Has to be around here somewhere.
Not really, this base could be a red herring. Doc's not an idiot. Oh, another beacon.
Doc Ock sure takes his security seriously.
Well, obviously. Why wouldn't he? He's doing an experiment. He doesn't want to be disturbed by freaking red tights wearing weirdos like you.
What's this? A secret exit? That Ock full of surprises.
And so, right here we've got an electrified floor. And sky-mounted laser cannons, of course. And, well, ceiling-mounted lasers. At least your boss gave you a gun. I'll just leave him like that for a bit. Give me the gun. Hey. I like the uniform the goons have. Sweaters and toques. It's like they're Canadian.
Better say your prayer.
And they turned off the floor electricity. Huzzah! You'd think the the water would still maintain some kind of electric charge, but that's just me.
Scientific achievement in human history. Excluding my own creation, of course.
I don't know what you're up to, Pencilneck, but I predict total failure.
At last, my preparations are complete. Fire up the fusion reactor.
Hi, guys. How's it going?
I'd better find MJ fast.
Oh no, there's a bug.
Go!
Ooh, electric. There's electricity everywhere.
Doc Ock sure takes his security seriously.
You already said that.
Mm-hmm.
cannot web the metal. Not sure why, but we can't. It's a little stupid to me, but that's the rules. We also cannot stick to metal in this game. Guess all the metal has a like a Teflon coating. Maybe he sprayed it with Pam before we got here. Who knows? Doc Ock with the four tentacles could probably spray everything with Pam quite effectively and efficiently. Still seems a weird plan to go with. Become completely disoriented. That was lucky. He kind of fell here. Yay! Blew up something. Which put out the electricity. So there's something around here that we need to collect. We may as well do it. Favorite villain in the Sam Raimi DC Spider-Man movies was, because Defoe was a perfect Green Goblin, but Alfred Molina played Doc Ock phenomenally. But also James Franco was I love the design of James Franco's Green Goblin. So it's hard to choose. Favorites. I like the Rhino in Amazing Spider-Man 2. I know a lot of people didn't, but it was a cool villain. It was original, for one. And I know a lot of people are like, the Rhino should have gotten his own movie. Not really enough to the Rhino to make a movie. Excuse me, Goon, I just gotta grab the spider, okay? There.
Was this trap for me or you?
We think it was meant for us, Spidey, but we turned it around on cleverness.
It's go time! Grab him!
Don't grab me, that's not nice.
You and me, pajama boy! Let's do it! It's go time! What?
One of the piles of clothes has a... Where is it? I know there's something. Maybe we're not in the right place to get it. Ah! There you are. That was a tricky one. No other pile of clothes can be pulled.
Quit it.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can. Can he swing from a web? Holy shit, what was that? Let's go and be a spider. I think this guy is upset.
Wow, an ambush. Thugs are getting smarter. Or something.
Auto.
There's more of us than there is of him. Take him.
Makes that very easy. Ah, crap, something's wrong with the generator. Yo, Biggin, you should, yeah, run.
Spider-Man, help!
No, I don't want to help you. These are just apartments.
Help me, Spider-Man!
Gotta save Mary Jane, I guess. Somehow. By the way, how do I get over there?
Spider-Man! You won't disrupt my work again.
We better make like a tree and...
Okay, this boss fight has a pretty easy exploit to it.
You meddled with my experiment for the last time, Spider-Man. Dr. Octavius, let's not do anything crazy. Or anything else crazy.
Keep joking, Spider-Man. We'll see who has the last laugh.
You've got it all wrong, Doc.
Enough of your prattle. Now you'll pay for it, once and for all.
Think again, Squidly. I'll crush you.
Crush you like a bug, right?
We're a little slow. That Alfred Molina.
You can't dodge me forever.
Yeah, I can. But that, however, is not my plan. Okay?
Such a
because we can stand on the thing. On the edge. Not be hittable by Doc Ock. And we had adrenaline, so we got him in one go.
Octavius, your experiment has failed. Many lives will be lost unless we stop it. Tell me how, please.
Good heavens,
I broke the fight!
What have I done?
Doctor?
I can still stop this.
Go. Now.
Will he have his line from the film? Oh, no line. In the movie has the line, "I will not die a monster." Which is great, but this kind of left out the him being a monster stuff, so... Eh. Fun game, I liked it. What is this sound? Yeah, no, this sounds awful. Switch in a better song? There we go! Yeah, so, this game was pretty... I like this one. Fun game. Short. Yep, Rhino was down to modulus, right. This game was very short. Repetitive in bits. I've heard the PS2 one, the PS2 one's definitely better, but this one, being just the plot, is better for left playing. It was very short, so I think I'm going to take a look at the first. I didn't know so recently, but there's actually a game of the first movie. And I got my hands on it, and I'm going to let's play that one too. Granted, doing the first one after the second one, but runs out of here. What if I worry too hard about doing that? So let's play something in the proper order. Something appears in the proper order. So, yeah, Spider-Man. Spider-Man 2. I like Bruce Campbell with the narrator, which he was in the lore of the game. Could have done with a better boss than someone better known than him. Forward to Spider-Man Homecoming in July. Not only did they have Vulture, they also were supposedly having Shocker. After beating the game, normally you unlock free play. Which is, you can just go around the city and find any spiders or criminals you missed. I'm not gonna do that, because I don't really care. This is here for the plot. This might be my shortest non-point and click let's play. So, Spider-Man 2. See you next time for Spider-Man 1. Until then, I'm American Matto. Ciao. Hi, thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick D'Amato. The art was by Rafaela Agrona, and you can find a link to her commission page in the description below. See you next time!